everyone. This is my Echeveria Olivia in the ground. And some of the Echeveria stood in the ground too. This one, I will show you how I maintain this plant in the ground during winter time. See there, there are so cramped, there's no space here to air to flow, so I might get some of the plant and propagate it, and then or so they will have air flow. So when it rains, it will prevent from rotting. It's winter time here, and there will be rain, more rain coming. So I will start getting some cuttings. So I have already cut 4, and look, this is the cuttings that I got, and see, it's too wet. This one is too wet too. So now the air will flow over there. Get some in this area too. Okay. It's too wet. They might get foot rot. I will cut here. So the baby will grow too. Days ago. plant started with 3 rosettes, and now they have lots of babies. Yeah, so many propagation of this, and some I give it to friends. I added in the arrangement. Yeah, this plant. So these are all the cuttings that I got from this plant. See, I got a lot and still there's so many babies here. So I will let it callus for a few days and then plant it in the pots or soil. I will update you soon. Yes, I will clean the dried leaves. See, there's so many dried leaves, and still, maybe I will clean this too. Because it's too wet. More, I get some. So here they are. I got so many cuttings there. I will let it callus for a few days and then plant it in the soil. Yeah, I got a lot of cuttings and there are so much baby. Okay, I will try to clean the old leaves. Look, they are dry here. Oh, now the air will flow some to save them during winter. Oh, there will be rain soon. Here are some echeverias. They're growing in the ground too. Yeah, we have rain last time, and the soil is still dry. I will update you when I planted it in the soil. Thank you for watching. Have a great day, everyone.